to your health and life, helping healthcare professionals communicate and build their practice. This professional 30-minute television program is designed to help medical practices educate the public, and by doing so, increasing the amount of patients you see and treat. Hosted by news professional Diana Sullivan, this interview-based television program asks questions average people would ask to help illuminate the health and lifestyle benefits today's medical professionals offer. Let's take a look at a few minutes of a typical To Your Health and Life.
When you think of good health, do you think of your dental health? You should, and you'll find out why next. Hello, I'm Diana Sullivan. Thanks for joining us on To Your Health and Life, the television program dedicated to your maximum health and wellness. So let's start with this question right here. What is your philosophy for dentistry in the 21st century? I know everybody has a different thought of how it should be done, but yours personally.
You know, dentistry has changed a lot over the years. It started out very rudimentary. And we're grateful that we practice in today's age of where there's a lot of technology and a lot of comforts that have been introduced into dentistry in the last few years. And that means a lot for patients today that have gone through a lot of, you know, difficult treatment in the past. And today we're excited about some of the things that we can offer patients to improve the quality of care that they get, but also make it comfortable.
And there have been so many advances technically when it comes to dentistry. If you want to answer this one, talk about some of them and which ones you actually have in your office.
Sure. You know what, there have been some great advances, and one and specifically that we offer in our office is an extra oral type x-ray that will take the x-rays without actually having to put a sensor or a piece of film in someone's mouth. We also offer state-of-the-art whitening and sedation.
I was just going to say sedation for people who have the fear. We'll get into that later on. But yeah, that's very helpful for a lot of folks out there.
One other thing too that's changed a lot, you know, we talk about 21st century dentistry is dental implants. Dental implants have been around for a long time, probably 30 years or more. And they haven't been used mainstream in dentistry until the last probably 10 to 15 years. And that's a very rapidly changing field. And today, we're lucky enough to be able to replace a missing tooth or all of your teeth with dental implants. And they function and feel and look just like natural teeth, which is very exciting.
For more information, contact me, producer Scott Anderson, at 480-464-3005. That's 480-464-3005.